I'm your boxing champion, undefeated champion, kina, malpartida. Kina, what's it like to be undisputed champion of the world?
It's hard work, but I enjoy it. It's a really nice lifestyle. I appreciate everything that happened.
Is this just another day at the office?
Yeah.
How'd it go?
Good. Sweating a lot today. It's hot.
And what's the tattoo do you have?
It says Jehovah, the one and only.
Yeah, I know. I'm from Israel, so I recognize the Hebrew letter.
Yeah.
Are you that religious?
Not religious, but I believe in God.
You're spiritual?
Yeah.
Manny Pacquiao and Tony Margarito, who wins?
I think Manny Pacquiao. But I wish all the best to Antonio Margarito as well. So whichever wins, may the best one win.
How about Pacquiao against Sugar Shane Mosley?
Oh, man, I'm a fan of Sugar Shane Mosley. I don't know. Pacquiao, I guess.
Yeah. What can you tell me about her skills as a fighter? She's a champion.
She's a real hard worker. She's still learning, though, but she's a real hard worker. I mean, she's a world champ. What's scary is that she's only going to get better.
You have two titles, right?
Three? One title.
Okay.
And three title defenses.
That's huge. And how are some of the girls that you fight? They come in like Rocky.
Yeah, they're hard girls. They always come to fight, and they want to take my title
last
away
fight,
from
man,
me.
She fought Rocky.
It's like in Cyborg Santos in the MMA, where it's like some people say it's not a woman. Like, she's so buff.
She fought a girl from Colombia that I don't think I would have been able to knock her out.
And how did you do it?
It was hard. She knocked me down in the second round. She was a really hard puncher.
Oh, you're back.
But then I boxed and I laid my distance on her and I let her come in. And pretty much off my jab, or everything I did off my jab.
I saw you have an insane following online. Everybody back from your country,
yeah.
They love you.
My Peruvian friends, they're all really cool.
So how you been? When's your next fight?
By November will be my next fight.
And Kina, how many hours a day do you invest in it?
Pretty much 4 hours a day.
Some people love women boxing, some people don't. What's it like from your perspective?
I think it all depends on the fighter itself. If the female is a good fighter, then why not, you know?
But and if she's cute, then they love her, right?
Even better.
And last thing, a lot of young women come in here to train. What advice do you have for someone who wants to follow in your footsteps and be world champion?
You know, you got to follow your heart and pursue your dreams in life. Whatever you feel that you want to do your best at, might as well go do it. It's all about what you decide in your mind to do.
How many people have you knocked out in your career?
Three people.
Really? So I should take my distance so you don't take a step back? If you have to knock me out, how would you do it?
Probably
right on
the jaw.
To the jaw.
So there you have it, boxing champion Kina Malpartida. Look out for her. From the Maywood Boxing Club in Maywood, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.